No, there's a band called the Hooters.
Okay, before we play it, surely you remember. Okay, I don't usually make a point of singing, but it's the introduction. The guitar goes dee dee lily dee dee lily dee dee lily dee dee.
No, do it again.
Try this. Let me know when you remember it.
Which just sounds like electro noise.
Thanks, Dad.
That doesn't sound like what you were doing.
Hang on. It's like listening to rock and roll with your father. One, two three,
and... That's not a guitar, that's a synthesizer.
All right, I should have...
Does it go... Doom. Yeah, I still don't know it, but it was going to do that.
The guy,
it?
I think the guy is Eric... It's Eric Bazilikan or someone like that who's in the Cars.
Oh, anyway. Really?
Yes.
That's funny, because I was just the other day listening to Best Friend's Girl and said, what ever happened to the Cars? And the answer is they became the Hooters.
Eric Bazilikan.
Did they become the Bumpers? Oh, I have heard this. I have heard this.
It's all about TV evangelists.
Yeah, I have heard this. And they're called the Hooters.
Yeah.
And he was the guy from the Cars.
I think that's right, yes, Eric Bazilikan.
So he's just working
his chorus. Diddly
diddly diddly.
A big finish. What rhymes with that? Oh, I know. God's going to buy a satellite. Okay. Them's are the Hooters. With no ladies in T-shirts in that.
Okay, so hang on, but...
1987? 1987.
What did you say was the name of the guy that you think was...
Eric Bazilikan. Oh, here we go. The exciting feature where a man looks up something on the computer and then reads it out.
No, but I thought you might have done... So, Eric Bazilikan.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Eric Bazilikan.
He's worth a bazillion.
How much is it? Okay, Eric Bazilikan, American singer-songwriter... multi-instrumentalist, arranger, producer, best known for being founder member of the rock band The Hooters. But hang on. Cars. Not in the... Well, Wiki...
While Mark reads out the computer,
no,
I'm
just
putting away rubbish.
Simon!
Yes?
You started by saying he was in the Cars. I
think so.
Well, the Wiki page doesn't have him down as a member of the Cars.
What else has he got him in?
It just says he's best known for The Hooters.
But what else is he known for? He's best known for The Hooters and what he's also known as.
Well, I'm just reading you what it says here. If I look up the... Right, hang on. Right, and what I'm going to do is...
We could edit this into a really excellent section.
Yeah, like you edited the bit out of the other thing because we couldn't, so hang on.
Yeah, that's right.
The Cars, band, and then
Bazilikan.
It would have come up. Google would have said, we know where he lives. Talk to Le Bon Brazilian... No, this is not right. Profile of 80s
what
new...
What kind of website are you on?
I'm Googling it! Why don't you do it? This is your musical feature. You brought it in.
You just have to take my word for it.
Okay, I'm going to take your word for it over the... here we go. Hooters bandmates Eric Bazilikan and Rob Hyman teamed up earlier than the... And then somewhere else on this article about Cyndi Lauper, it says Midnight Oil, Prince, Rockwell, Style Council and The Cars. You know what? I've lost interest in this.
Yeah, well, I wasn't that interested in the first place, but... I think in future weeks it will prove the fact that we get Eric Bazilikan on the show and I'll say, were you in the Cars? He'll say, no, and Transcendence is a great movie and we'll move on. And that's the way it is.
We'll all move on.